Yo, what is up guys, Pika here, back with another video, and today I will be showing you guys how to trade items in Grand Peace Online new update. And make sure to stay to the end of the video because I will be showing you guys a code that does reset your stats, so make sure to stay to the end. And without further ado, let's get right into the video. So anyways guys, for those of you who didn't know, the 3.5 update actually did release, and with that came a couple stuff, mostly trading. But anyways, so to trade, as you can see, there's Universe Hub now out of all these buttons. So you want to go ahead and click Universe Hub because that actually is where Arena used to be, but that takes you to like a whole different spot now. So go ahead and click it. So as you can see, it actually does take you to the old Arena place, but there's just a little bit different things, like just the color and stuff, but nothing too big. So anyways, you want to go ahead and press trading, like right here is like the big purple button, so go ahead and click that.
He needs some milk.
Anyways guys, so this is actually the trade resort. Sorry for the lag, my graphics are way too high right now, but I'll go ahead and change those after the video. But this actually is the trade resort, like right here. As you can see, people are actually doing trades right now. So to actually do a trade, you actually want to go ahead and press the trade button right there, and then as you can see, there's like a little trade menu here, and you can go ahead and type up people's names. Like I just sent the guy a trade. And then also like that white box right there, there's also like a little thing called trade shout where you could like announce to the server what you want to trade for like 50 Robux. In my opinion, it's kind of not worth it because it's temporary, but I mean, if you want it, you can go for it. Anyways guys, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.